All right, can we confirm the stream is live? Okay, can we confirm the stream is live? All right, guys, well, welcome back. Okay, so earlier today we streamed a little Alpha Wave and tabletop racing. Today we are going to be playing something probably a little more interesting to folks, Modern Combat 5. So I am actually going to be disabling preview on the Game Capture HD software, and hopefully that'll help have fewer hitches and glitches in the video. The unfortunate thing is I won't have any video to confirm and have visual representation that everything's okay. I'm just going to rely on the Game Capture HD software warning messages to let me know that everything is good to go. Let's go ahead and power up the NVIDIA controller. And see if we can get this going. Get 30 minutes coming in. I'm also hoping that there's not some huge, ginormous update that Modern Combat 5 needs. You gotta be kidding me. Should have known that was gonna happen.
Liberation Army launched a cyber attack on several Asian networks.
Do you think I've been living under a rock? Every world leader's here for the emergency summit on cybersecurity. But what does this have to do with the terrorist attack on Venice last month?
The World Liberation Army's attack on Venice was a cover-up, Rue. You gotta believe me.
Your signature is right here, Phoenix. Infiltration of Venice commenced at 1300 hours.
The mission report from Venice is fake. That's what I'm telling you. The whole goddamn thing was a lie.
Okay, so I've only booted up this game like twice on different devices. So I'm not quite sure how it plays. What I can remember from when I played it on a mobile device, the only thing was the controls were a little limited, just in terms of your range of movement and exactly what you could do in the game. Some of the movements were a little kind of contrived to make it feel like it was a console first-person shooter, but there are actually constraints in how you could move around the field. Hoping it doesn't take too much longer to unpack these files. Like I said, I'm hoping to squeeze in 30 minutes or so on this game. Got a couple people float into the room and back out. Probably because they see me here on the loading screen. So this thing is still unpacking. I'm not quite sure why it's taking this long. Hopefully it'll be worth it. It's pretty fun from what I remember, but I was playing it on that Moga Pro controller, which was really good when it first came out, but just slowly over time, its functionality was slowly eroded. Well, for anybody who is popping in or has popped in, I apologize. This is as painful for me as it is for you, maybe more so. Yeah, this is apparently the big monster unpacking that a lot of Gameloft games do when they initially install. It's just not giving me a status indicator of that on the screen, so I apologize. If I would have known it needed to do this, I would have tried to do that before I started up the stream. So I'm going to give it a couple minutes here and see if it finishes gelling with whatever it's doing in the background here. And hopefully we'll actually get a chance to see some of this game in action. Okay, so that's really aggravating. So for some reason it's trying to phone home and probably encountering interference with my stream. It has more stuff it needs to download. So I'm not gonna know whether or not this stream is getting out at all.
Lights up.
Wow, this does look awfully good, though, for a,
Mark, we're in. Activate tracking. Roger that, Strike 2. Tracking activated. Good luck out there. Over. Solid copy. Strike 2 out.
This looks really good for what is supposed to just be an Android game.
Through here. Watch the edge. Careful.
Yeah, Now the question is going to be, how does it control
contact?
I'm pretty sure those guys were the.
On me, move into cover.
Pretty sure those guys would have been able to hear you or. Fire crouch, okay. Yeah, see you. Controller's just not well calibrated for first person shooting action. X is well, let's see if we can find the option.
Strike two to Monarch. Target eliminated. Confirm extraction location. Over.
Let's see if we can get to the options menu. Audio controls. Melee, grenade, or drone. Pick up item. Reload ammo. Rotate camera. Press to turn. Open M map. Aim. So. Okay. So we'll leave the aim assist on. Smoother control experience. Let's try that. Let's see if that. Oh, no, no, no. Let's not do that. But yeah, I definitely want to smooth the camera. Let's see if that helps. Man, I felt really jerky.
Hold up. Come on.
Let's go.
Thanks.
Jump cover. I'm pulling that left trigger to aim. Is not doing a thing. I just wanna zoom in with my sight. Oh, I guess it only does it in combat sequences.
Strike two, this is Monarch. Advance to extraction point B. Over.
You heard him. Come on.
Yeah, so this isn't horrible, but it's not the best shooter experience I've ever had.
Reloading.
Well, I think what I really need to get used to is if you can't move the stick that much. You throw a grenade. There's just so much throw you get from a slight movement of the stick, and I think that's to contend with most people playing this by touch. I think I slid. I didn't mean to slide. I just wanted to. I tried to hit melee and that seemed to not do a thing. I think melee is the Y button. And I got out all the way back to the beginning. See, now...
On me! Move into cover!
Oh, whoa. Still no ability to zoom in. Really hate in game design when the game doesn't give you full all your combat capabilities right off the bat in the control set. Like,
take him out!
If there's
strike two to Monarch. Target eliminated. Confirm extraction location. Over. Hold up. Come on.
You know, if you're supposed to be able to zoom in on your sights in the game, like, just let me do that right off the bat. Like, I don't need to be constrained in my ability to do that for the first couple encounters of the game. And it, like, doesn't make any sense. Like, there's no reason why you wouldn't be able to. Like, they just arbitrarily say the first two encounters you can't, but on the third encounter you can. Headshot.
Strike two, this is Monarch. Advance to extraction point B. Over.
You heard him. Come on!
Alright, I think after this I'm going to start, picking up guns, because I don't know. Otherwise, when you're going to level up and get access to new weapons. Let's pick up that. Now here, I just want you to know how to throw a grenade, which I threw, but, oh, nice!
Enemy spotted.
Yeah, see, I did a slide. I'm like, it's not really what I wanted to do.
I'm reloading!
Wow, that weapon is a lot more effective.
Get in the goddamn boat!
I guess it's because the recoil on the weapons is modeled to be so high.
Get out of here. We've got company! Keep on firing!
I don't know if that makes it more realistic or less realistic than other shooters. Love taking me out of chopper.
More incoming.
Come on, stay on it.
Hang on.
Nope. Come on. Didn't take it down.
Keep on firing, goddammit!
Hey, man, you don't have to curse at me. Shoot.
I think we're in the clear. Oh shit! Hit it!
Helo's back.
Backup is on the way. Hold tight.
Hold tight. I need immediate backup.
And I wish you could take out like personnel by hitting the cockpit. Or he's smoking though.
Fuck you, Monarch. We need backup now.
I think they'd be able to take out like a rotor or an engine or something. Uh-oh. I'm going gray. Alright, so that's it. I'm a helo.
We're in the clear!
We're not in the clear, dude. Can you not see these speedboats out behind us? I guess they broke off. Still a little presumptuous. Oop. Carb Tech 28. Swap devices and send messages to a friend. No, don't do that. Okay. No! Oh, no, request permission. Nope. Not allowed. Soldier 52-52-8.
Listen to me, Rue. Venice did not go down like that. Gilman is... They're trying to erase their involvement.
What involvement? What are you talking about?
They planned it all. I've dug around. I've connected the dots. It's... I can see it now. Gilman was behind the whole thing.
Ah. So, the world's biggest private security contractor is, what? A front for the World Liberation Army? That is what you're telling me. We have been working for terrorists.
I need your help, Rue. You're the only one I can trust. They know I've been asking questions.
Mm-hmm. And the mission report. Why did you sign it?
They made me when I got back to Tokyo. My... Lily. My daughter. They threatened to hurt her.
Have you spoken to anyone else about this bullshit? Because I think you'll need to... Wait. What the... Fuck! Get down!
So, you know, this isn't a perfect shooter. Obviously, playing something like Destiny or Halo 5 would probably be more satisfying, but this is still pretty cool. Can never get too many games, otherwise the backlog would not be infinite.
What the?
All right, quick, follow me! This way.
All right, give me a chance to catch up. Why am I moving so slow?
My name is Monique. Rue sends me. Right now, we need to get out of here. Wait here.
Don't hit me now!
Ouch. It's gotta be painful.
I'm fine.
Out of the way!
One thing I'll say is being able to use the controller for those quick time actions is a lot better than using touch controls. Like I said, I have played this on a mobile device where I had to swipe up at an angle like that pretty quickly in order to pull off some kind of sort of mini... Okay, so now that I'm getting used to the controls a little bit, you don't feel as painful. Come on. Are you kidding? He's hiding behind a wounded man. What a chode. This supposed cover, crouching behind cover, doesn't feel like much cover at all. Yeah, so that's, I realize that now. So that's one thing I feel like. I feel like when you pull the trigger, there's a slight delay. Alright, now that I understand that, that should help.
Ruthar needs to give this to you, so she can contact you.
Thanks.
Okay, now that I know that there's that couple seconds delay after I pull the trigger before it fires off a burst, I think I'll be able to squeeze a little more enjoyment out of the game. I was getting a little frustrated with feeling like I was pulling the trigger and my rounds were not always coming out. Like, feeling like the trigger pull was, like, not consistent. It's not that it's not consistent, it's that there's a delay. The other thing is that when you use the left trigger to zoom in, I guess there's also kind of a delay in that. Excuse me.
Access the loadout section. This is your equipped loadout. Select and customize it now. The loadout consists of a class, primary and secondary weapons, and grenades. Now we'll review the available classes.
Do we really have to do this?
But our next assignment requires switch to assault.
Okay, sniper, support,
equip the class now.
Assault.
These are the class skills. They can be unlocked and upgraded by using skill points, which you will earn as you level up. Select the first skill and upgrade it now.
This is my skill set.
Return to the armory. Let's take a look at the primary weapons. This is your primary weapon. You can customize it by adding attachments. Here you can find weapon information and statistics. Let's return to the home screen. That's all for now, Phoenix.
Two times helicopter. I don't know what that is. Let me see if I can go back to loadout. Okay. Assault. I don't have any more skill points, but let me check out that weapon. So there's no upgrades there available. Okay. Standard muzzle. All right. What's that? No, medals. Complete the tutorial. Kill signs. I guess you can kind of customize that. I do want to customize it. Let's see, a wolf. Let's see it. We go sky blue. Okay. I know it's locked. So I don't think there's really anything there for me to unlock. Let's see what's available in pistols. That's all locked. Grip. Muzzle. Okay. Is there anything I can carry besides frags? Nope. Alright, so let's just go.
Rue, we're trying to get out. I don't know. I don't know what the fuck is happening.
There's no time to explain. Listen to me. You need to get into the building adjacent to the one you're in. Just follow Miku. She knows the way. Over.
Okay. Well, I missed whatever she was yapping about. So it looks like there's 3 missions on this map. Trying to figure out how to move. Okay, there we go. Awakening, Spec Ops. And there's 3 missions on this map in multiplayer. So I think what you can do in the campaign is either do this Awakening or Spec Ops. I think Spec Ops doesn't advance the campaign, but maybe it just gives you bonuses. So we'll try this one. Eliminate the hostiles. Score 3 headshots and score multi-kill. So I don't know, maybe this is a little like a terrorist hunt on Rainbow Six. I love that mode. Rinnoji Temple. What I don't know is this timed? It's not a great weapon. Yeah, it is kind of like Terrorist Hunt. I'll take a cube. What is that? Oh, yeah, now I know, now that I know about the delay, it's on. I love the slide. Again, now that I know that there's... something down here. What is that? Is it just more ammo? I do also have grenades. See what happens when I drop one of those down there. Man, it's like these two guys are too smart to get hit by grenades. One down. Two down. I wish that would have happened when I had 2 of them to kill down there. Yep, as with a lot of games, yeah, sometimes you just have to get used to the physics of the controls. Then it is loads of fun away. Okay. Really hope it's over to the left. Pretty sure I've got my headshots. What I really need is my multi-kill. What do we have here? That's what I'm talking about. 8 hostiles remaining. I have no semblance of what my health is. one of those games that doesn't really give you a health bar in your HUD. They just do it by the color of the display. Whoa, whoa, what was that? Well, the attacker's trying to heed me. I do not think I got that guy. I wasn't looking at my counter. There we go. No, I do not know why hospital curtains would be a reason to protect you from bullets. But we'll take it. Ooh, now we have the silencer. Nice! Pack, silencer. So it sounds. No, these things. I didn't unlock these. This is just progress towards unlocking. Alright, I think I have time to squeeze in one more mission. Yeah, I'm hoping that by running this without the preview running, that that helps a lot with available bandwidth and overall stability of the stream. No, 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 no. Don't do that. What am I doing here? I want to disable that. So let's check out the supply pack. Do them one by one. Saber 32 Pro submachine gun. Cool. Okay. I hope when I press done, so none of the sticks is moving this left or right. I wonder if I had to. Yeah, that's weird. Leap Pack offers you a higher chance to obtain superior gear. Let's get one now. So the first one's free, the rest will cost you, probably. It's Game Loft, that's kind of what we would expect, right? Devil Dog headgear. Just want to be able to see what the other things are, and none of these controls are moving the sticks left and right. Now let's see if I can shop in the second black market on my own. Okay, and then bundles. Don't need to do that. So another medal. Trigger happy, kill enemies in the camp. Kill 250 enemies in the campaign. Kill enemies using grenades. Beat 50 multiplayer matches. So these are all the Chibos. Alright. I don't need to look at every single one of those right now. Did it give me more? Whoa. Did it give me more kill signs? Is that why? I just don't know. Is there unlocks them or something? No idea. Please don't tell me. Did it reset when I... So what did I have? I had the wolf blue, right? Yep. See what the Game Loft alert is. I'm sure it's some offer for a free game. So what I want to do is change. Loadout that I want to change. It's my class. Customize outfit. Have I gotten something? I guess it's saying. Oh. Well, I got the double duck here. Nice! Awesome. Nothing else new. Issue assault outfit. Alright. So I'm gonna skip all that because I just don't really have time for it. Okay. So how about we go? I have no skill points. This is what I want to change, is I want to change my class. Assault. Come on, how do I change my class? It indicates that I'm assault, but I don't see where I can change it. Weapon. Class. I still don't remember how to get back to that screen that she had me in before. Energy refill. Put some more BS to get you to. What? Another thing I don't have time for right now. I really just want to. Oh, there we go. Jeez. Okay, there's assault. Heavy. Says that heavy's locked. So recon. Okay. Let's go back to recon then. This thing squawking about up here. New unlockables available. All right. Alright, let's play another Spec Ops mission. Breach. Alright, I gotta check on one thing. Alright. Hopefully this will be a good run. Oh man, before the timer expires, are you kidding me? I just don't understand how you know. If you run. Okay. So I have actually been clearing these levels. It's just, I wasn't sure that they were telling me that I cleared the levels. Come on. Believe in the situation and taking the guy out. Ah! Reduced my energy. Alright everybody, well thanks a lot for joining in. That was a quick 30. See closing your area and localized advertising. Nope, I don't want to see that. So it was a quick 30, maybe 45 minutes of Modern Combat 5. I am going to go ahead and stop the stream and get out of here. I got to watch Southpaw tonight and preps for the two girls again. Two guys, a girl, and a scene podcast. So thanks a lot for joining in. Have a happy Sunday and a wonderful Thanksgiving. Hopefully I'll be on continuing.